Welcome to this video presenting different advanced functions of the ABC for WeLase software. After a global overview in the ABC for WeLase presentation video, let's see now some specific points. The margins. In automatic text mode, the margins are fixed by default at 15% on the top and the bottom of the height of the plate, and 10% on the left and the right of the length of the plate. These values could be modified in the config.ini file. To access this file, let's close ABC. Let's find on the desktop the ABC software shortcut. We right-click on it, click on Open File Location. We are now inside the ABC software installation folder. We go inside the config ABC folder and open the file config.ini. Here you get different parameters, and let's scroll down to find the margin parameter. As you can see, you have left right margin equal to 10% and top bottom margin equal to 15%. Let's change that to 30, for example. Don't forget to save the file. I reopen the ABC software. And you can see now that the top and bottom margins are equal to 30% of the total height. The total font list. In the ABC software, we have access to the most common total fonts of our computer. To add a font to this list, we need to, first of all, go inside the Windows parameters to check the name of the font or the font family. We click on Start. Parameters, we look for the font parameters, we select font settings. In the search field, you write the name of the font, for example, Futura. You get two font families. The exact name is written in blue. Now we need to add this name inside the config.ini file. Inside the file, let's find the TTF section. Here it is. Let's add a line and write the exact name of the font. Don't forget to save the file. Before that, let me just change back the top-bottom margins to 15 and I save. Let's reopen the ABC software. Let's check the result inside the two type fonts list. We now find the new fonts in the list. Text in angle. In the additional text tools, we have the text in angle. Let's select the manual mode to define the origin of the line. I select text in angle. I enter my angle, 45 degrees. You define here by this checkbox if you want the text to be perpendicular to the line or vertical. I click OK. We can now write the text. Text on arc. Let's select the text on arc. We have two different ways to create an arc, by entering the radius and the angle, or by entering the chord and the height. Let me enter 20 millimeters. We have four different positions of the text compared to the arc. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can define if the text is perpendicular to the arc or vertical. Let's click OK. We can now enter the text. Guidelines. We have horizontal and vertical guidelines. We can use them to snap the text. To delete them, just click on it. Let's apply the engraving tools.
We We recognize the two engraving tool paths we have created, the vectorial filling in green and the plotting in blue, with the different engraving parameters. These engraving parameters have been detailed in the video ABC for WeLase presentation. We have in particular the initial defocalization and the cleaning toolpath in magenta color. We can fill in these parameters by using, for example, our personal presets. We create these presets in the Advanced Parameter window. This window shows the different elements we have already entered, for example, the green and the blue engraving parameters, but it also adds others. The cleaning toolpath parameters. Under the magenta color, we have the engraving parameters of the cleaning toolpath. In this screen, it's possible to modify these values. The defocalization delta. This is the difference between the final defocalization and the initial defocalization entered here. This value is negative if we want to go down. It is used to make a deep marking. There is a link between the number of passes and the defocalization delta. The machine will carry out a defocalization between each pass to reach the final defocalization. But if the defocalization between passes is too small, the system adds them up to 0.2 mm. Only then the machine carries out the defocalization of 0.2 mm. For example, for 100 passes and the defocalization delta equal to 2 mm, I enter minus 2, the machine will move 0.2 mm every 10 passes. Save personal presets. Now we set up the engraving parameters, we can save them in our personal presets. We enter the name, for example, deep marking, and we click on the plus sign. Let's refresh the screen by clicking on the Gravotech presets and reselect the personal presets. And now our preset appears in the list. On the other hand, some values such as density, number of angles are not saved in the presets to be filled manually.